Okay, so today's task, get all this cladding off. We've got a leak, it's coming through the wall on the other side here. As we can see, this is absolutely ridiculously sealed. The tenant says that when they get a shower, it just wets the wall outside. Let's have a go. Well, that shouldn't be happening, should it? Okay, no wonder it's wobbling. Not screwed in. Not screwed in. Supports aren't even screwed in, if you can call that a support. Absolute joke.